गुड मॉर्निंग सर.
वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल चिल्ड्रेन. यू ऑल आर रेडी?
यस सर.
मोस्ट वेलकम इन दिस इंग्लिश क्लास. टुडे वी हैव टू लर्न एन एशे ऑन टीचर्स डे. अंडरस्टैंडिंग?
यस सर.
ओके, कम टू द पॉइंट. टुडे इज सैटरडे. डे इज 5th ऑफ सेप्टेम्बर 2020. सब्जेक्ट एशे ऑन टीचर्स डे and is applicable for the students of standard 6 to 10. For your sake of simplicity, each paragraph has been written in different color. Introduction in blue color, and then concept in purple, ideal initiation in yellow color, and conclusion in green color. Just learn it. Teachers are supposed to be nation builders. They build the characters of students. Students are the future of nation. So in our society, teachers hold in high regard. They are loved and respected by all on the basis of their universal sentiments, attitudes, deeds, and sacrifices. For this line, there is a slogan in Srimad Bhagavad Gita, that is, Ayadaya Achyuti Shrestha Astatra Devajana Sayat Pramanam Krute Lokastad Anubhavitate. Further, a teacher is he or she who is sure of his or her words, thoughts, and deeds. This part belongs to introduction. Next, we are going to participate in concept. A perfect teacher molds the mind of a student as per the real needs of the facing age and challenges. He develops the personality of his/her students. He tries his best to make them responsible citizens. So, on the teacher's day, the students and the parents express their devotion and love for teachers in a sincere manner. Next, ideal initiation. That is, today in India, Teachers' Day is celebrated every year on 5th of September, the birthday of Dr. Radhakrishnan. He was a great philosopher as well as an ideal teacher. He earned the respect of people in India and abroad. So his birthday is remembered as Teachers' Day. We offer our humble obeisances before his altar or before his idol. Next, now come to the conclusion. For the betterment of education and social life, it is quite essential to give due respect to teachers. They should be paid decent and standard salary. State government and central government needs to act mutually for the same. It will be true honor to them. This is sufficient for written part, and orally we come to the conclusion. Teacher is of course a nation builder, and the progress of any country depends upon the status of the teacher of concerned country. In India, it is very surprised to observe that the day when our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi took the oath of Prime Minister, at that very day he had asked a question in Delhi, one of the schools, that how many of you want to be a teacher, then no any students had raised hand. After that, he had interrogated some of the students, why do you not want to be a teacher? Then no any student could answer properly. So certainly this is a great question mark in our administrative system, because the students are quite familiar with the system of government sector of education as well as private sector, and government needs to balance it in such a way that the system may become a true source of inspiration for coming generation. This is why the last line stresses that the state government and central government needs to act mutually for the same. It will be true honor to them. Now in lockdown period, everyone is quite familiar with the teachers of private sector as well as government sector. So there is nothing new to say. You are obviously understanding the fact. So this is sufficient for Teachers Day. You just note it down and try to learn it by heart so that this Teacher Day can be celebrated in true sense. This is sufficient for today. See you in next class. All the best.